Oh, Thuggy, no. Thuggy, bad Thuggy.
You spooky bitch.
Block to block in Crocs and socks. Bounce in the whip, cock the Glock, then drop the top. It's gonna be a long day if you watch the clock. You can either put your hands down or box the chop.
Yo!
Wagwan, how are we?
Welcome on in. I'm sorry I'm late. But how are we? I hope we're all good.
There we go. But yeah, welcome in. How are we? I hope we're all good. Today we're going to be finishing, fingers crossed, finishing Fallout New Vegas. So we're going to have a good time with that. And if we're just going to go until we finish the DLC. But yeah, that's it. But how are we all? I hope we're all good. Thank you for the follow, Sideho Senpai. Thank you for the follow. I hope you're good. Welcome on in. But have a smooch, everyone. Who we got? Mwah. We got MK. Mwah. And we got Thuggy. Mwah. But let's jump in and let's have a good time. Yeah, alter these scenes. There we go. On Vegas. I should load. Ah, yes, I remember. Fucking death claws. Please. Is this a joke? Is this a sick joke?
In all due respect, sir, I think you're making a mistake. We're close to a breakthrough with the Duraframe iBots. I can feel it. Yes, sir, I understand that we need the Duraframe assets for Hellfire armor, but... No, sir. Yes, sir. I understand, sir. I'll tell the team to start disassembling the EDs. Eddie, you little rascal, were you eavesdropping again? I think those videos you watch are a bad influence on you. How much of that did you hear? Didn't Dr. Grant say she'd upgraded your navigational systems? I think I have an idea. How'd you like to be just like Ralphie?
I'd love to be like Ralphie.
Thank you. I swear to God, if there are like three Deathclaws around here, I'm gonna cry. Screaming, crying, pissing, shitting. See? It's fucking terrifying. Focus on to Edie. Oh, say less. Today, water. Okay. In. No, I did want that.
Cat. Yes.
All right, let's keep exploring and then we'll continue to the objective. Cram. There we go. Sufficiently looted. Off a little save because we don't know what's around the corner. There we go. Easy peasy. But how are we all in chat? Oh, we're all good. Bastard. Did the what? Oh. Oh. Get yoted on, sir. Can I take some right away? There we go. So what was downstairs? Not the toaster. Damn. Garbage. All right, let's check back upstairs. I think we've got to go down and out. So let's check back upstairs, see what we can open, and see what XP we can get. See what we find. Alright. Move. How we do it terribly is how we do it. Nice. How did this happen?
How is that costing caps? Oh my god. Yeesh. Picked up some like physium batteries. Honestly, hacking is one of the more tedious parts of Fallout, and I do not enjoy it. Anything for that XP, though. Gib. Any other directions we can go? Nope. Nice. For level 2. Excelsior. A lot of explosions. Same. Beep beep boop boop bap boop boop beep. I have full confidence Edie can do this. Just whilst I take a little look around. Yuff. Ooh. Yuff.
Oh, shit.
There's cock in my face. What the fuck? Or lack of. Okay. Are you okay? I don't really need that. Or that. Hey, okay. Honey, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Have you been hit by, or struck by, a smooth criminal?
Oakville, High Road, Ashton, tiny cracks in the earth, nothing compared to the road carved ahead. Before you, this is the edge of the divide. Ahead lies your work, the history you burned in the earth, what you brought to the people here.
Chaos.
You delivered a package, had markings that matched those in the divide. Not all, but enough. Military markings from some place the bear had savaged in the west. It was a device, a detonator. You should have died there. But now that I know you live, the machine's here. Your package.
Yeah. That. I almost threw up. That was horrible. So it says sarsaparillas. Gib. Brr. Well, it says Chicago. A Chicago. Oh. Picked up something I ought to have shouldn't.
Why am I walking like... Oh. I got real confused. Get force locked, you fucking idiot. Alright. Little hidey place. Love it. Love to see it. Easy peasy. Actually, wasn't so easy. Kind of difficult, but eh, we got there. I need to take some to the water. Cola. Another water. Let's do the sunsets. Burn shit, chest. Never mind. I'll just die, I guess. They heard that. Fuck outta here. Oh shit. Yeah.
unless doctor's back though. Could have 69 rockets. The rockets ex- 69. I see.
Alright.
Well, after that lengthy battle, we'll do another save. What's up here? Easy peasy. I don't think I want to go in the sewer. Just something about a sewer that's a little stinky. Not the Abaddon. Me and my homies hate the Abaddon.
Uh oh.
Unreal that we put 35 hours into this game. Doesn't feel like that long. Tunnel or queen? Why now? Very interesting. Little stimmy gib.
Next week on Ralphie the Robot's Incredible Odyssey.
Thank you.
but to fly far and fly fast.
Thought that explosion, that building falling deep in the divide, might have been your work. Wouldn't kill you. Maybe close. Knew you'd survive. But no need to go.
Let me in! Let me in!
Robacus! Mwah! How are we, dude?
Sealed in the hope that
how are you, Probacus? Welcome on in, dude. Mwah.
But you had to make one last delivery, and that's why I knew you'd...
Oh?
You bitch.
Life, man. Life sucks.
You okay, Probacus?
Can't find it. Where did I put it?
It didn't have. I lost my little pistol.
Oh.
You take that back.
Sir,
you're gorgeous.
Hey,
we love you, homie.
How are we? Need to talk, dude. If you are feeling a little low,
my DMs are open.
All goes well, tomorrow will be a relief day. Ooh. What are you relieving from? Tell us all about it, my guy.
First aid.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the playlist. If anyone wants to add songs to the playlist that we listen to at the end of the month, feel free. MK, welcome on in, dude. How are we? I got spells that jingle, jingle, jingle. Wait, what?
Why would you take me to court?
Not masturbation court. They'll do me for my crime against the masturbatory arts. Yes, jeez. That was a horror. Do I have a stealth boy? I got spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle.
They can't see me.
You flying back to your hometown to sell some inheritance stuff? Ah! Dude, I feel... Oh.
explosion.
Yeah. Dude, I know exactly. I know all about that, man. It fucking sucks. Trust me. But hopefully it all works out for the best, and hopefully it all gets sorted for you, dude. And again, if you need to talk, DMs are open. And I know you might not want to talk about it, but sometimes it's just good to vent and get things off your chest. For real. How do I get past these death claws? I'm gonna die every time. What the fuck? Oh, that doesn't help. Fuck. I'll break both my legs so they could just get me easier. What? Like this. A little silly, a little goofy at times. Oh, they ran away. They're scared of me. We'll go with this rule. If I can't see them, they can't see me. People in life really have everything, I just want more because why not? And the process still is everything they didn't deserve to have in the first place. So the kids are involved in this. Dude, I fucking hate it when people use that and do that. Like, you see it in fucking... Like, I don't know, you see it all the time. I fucking hate it. Either die to radiation or die to fucking death claws. I think I'd die to radiation. Hello to you, I am underwater.
It is what it
is. I got gotted. They gotted me. It was Deathclaw again. I've been Deathclawed. To death. Yeah, dude, for real. Oh. I think it's only in certain circumstances. Like, if there's enough evidence stacked against it, deem her unsafe. To have custody of kids, I think that would be.
Hey, yo, where'd my legs go?
Walkie walk here.
Boom. This is stressful as fuck.
Yeah, dude, I feel that. It's sad that it happens. I don't want to touch this. Hello? What's the shishishishis? Oh man, that fucking sucks. I'm sorry, dude. Yeah, it definitely shouldn't be like that. Like, at all. I'm a little robot. Just realized there's like 5 death claws around here. Fucking hell. Oh yeah, shooting my pistola. Pistol, but you know. I know the idea. A foot locker? A locker for feet? You're kidding. Easy peasy. Oh! Jesus Christ. Honestly, when things like that happen, people show their true colors like a lot of the time. I'm getting my pussy whipped. Yeah! Suck of mine shaft. Dude, there's no contest then. It was signed and notarized. No contest. No. It cannot be contested. That's what I'm aiming at. I don't know what probation is. It's been explained like many times to me before. No idea what it is. Ah, that's fair. But yeah, dude, if it's found to be a verifiable will, again, no worries. You know what, mate? I was gonna let you live then, but you know what? Bit of a cunt, aren't you? Popping shots. Take that, you cunt. You fucking slag. Got him. But yeah, dude, you should have nothing to worry about. So again, if it was signed and notarized by a lawyer with witnesses, easy peasy.
See you in 2 weeks, baby. I hope the rest of stream goes well. I'll pop in and out when I can. Heart.
You're stinky. Squeaks. Me and my man. Resubbing. I appreciate you, baby. But you didn't have to. Let me just make that clear. You didn't have to.
Who's that wonderful girl?
Ah, there we go.
Could she be any cuter? Who's that wonderful girl? Oh, look!
It's me, Squeaks.
Squeak's absolutely not a problem. I hope work's going well. Damn. Threat analysis yellow. What do you mean by that, bruv? You seen blood? Boogie. How are we? Unless she goes to try and say that the will happen under pressure, but she won't be able to land such an outlandish claim because of the funds required. My grade 82. Take something for it. I don't know what you'd take for a migraine, but something. That's understandable, dude. You don't have to tell us anything you don't want to. Conspiring? No, we tried that one. Have you tried under the counter stuff? That was close, and I almost didn't hack that one. Lethal force? Oh no! whatever will I do? Lethally force these nuts in your mouth. Ayy, got him. You finished early? Let's go, dude. Love that for you. Dude, for real, it sounds like it's super fucking stressful. Fuck that noise. Sadly, sadly, it's got to be done, dude.
So bright.
Wow, that was really bright. Fucking hell. Dude, I know how you feel. Books are commissary. When is it that you come in, Probacus? Bullshit is this? Oh, I'm right next to one. Holy shit. That was close. That's fair, dude. That's fair. Yeah, it is sad when something like that happens, for real. But as long as you've got, like, a strong support network, then, you know, it helps a little, even if it's a little bit. Explode more stuff. What the fuck? That's the splody stuff. Is this Ulysses? I'll smack him.
Even in this place, NCR's shadow falls.
He looks like a rate rinser.
Courier, without the bear's court, judging by your shadow. Maybe. Either way, the Divide Giants are awakening. The missiles here on their way home. You've answered your own question. You don't see, listen, even when it's all around you. No. Not if you believe in what you follow. Other couriers could have been Legion, like me.
Oh, he's Legion, that makes sense.
Finish his.
What the fuck? Look at this boy cowering. No. You? How did you get in? Oh. A stick? Really? A stick? A stick? Really? Actually, oh shit, fuck. I'm stuck.
Ew.
Yeah, dude, for real. I think a lot of people would take that same deal. You know what? This rocket's really not doing that well. Years of a life? Shoo! It's a lot of work. Thank you. Can I jerry-rig this fight? I don't want to risk anything, but, you know.
Even in this place.
What?
I.
Finished high school, she was a seamstress. The trade closed down in the 80s because of the Chinese movement. She was a chef. She had both my grandpa and my uncle, and even managed his business while she was trying to be the main pastry for a crazy shit. Dude, that's a lot of grandchildren, I'll be honest. Yeah, dude, she sounds incredible. Please, 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 please. There we go. I hate this boss fight. For real. Is that my eater? Did he get health back? A bunch of cock and balls. Oh, thank God. Dude, I'm sure you do make him proud. Oh, I'm being done dirty. Uh-oh.
To die alone.
Oh. Look. Oh! Rip. Dude, not a problem. Maybe I'll pop in 30. Dude, not a problem. If you can't, that's fine. But I hope you have a great rest of your day, dude. We love you and we appreciate you. And yeah, dude, I hope it all goes well with the thing. The thingy thing thing. The probate.
Yes.
Even in this place.
Dude, not a problem. If you need to vent, you need to vent. I get it. Aha! Take damage. Please, please.
Do I have anything to plus my speech?
Nothing. So,
what weapons do I have? Oh, shit, okay.
Get down, Mr. President, get down!
Wait, why?
is a baloney.
Why?
Even in this place.
I can disable the eyeballs? Oh fuck, thank God. Ow. What's my science?
Piss.
Lions.
Where it pass? Ain't it? I don't have anything to do anymore. I've got that, which gives me plus 10. Okay, so there we go. I'm crippled. Wait, what? What do you mean you're getting the runaround? Have they confirmed the telephone number? That sounds horrible. I'm sorry you having to deal with that anymore. Alright, you lissies, you penis.
Z gone.
Yes!
Good. I'm glad you feel a little better.
Get two of these? Holy shit.
I'll take that. You're on lunch? Let's go. That is a positive. You are right. Always gotta look at the silver lining. Stop healing. Oh my god. Suck my shaft. Suck magique. I want to do it.
Yes.
The end. How did I fail?
Oh, what did I do? Open my pit, boy.
The divide erupted in fire, violent, red, as the last message of the two couriers arced into the sky. The missiles rained like spears down on the land, burning flags and communities alike, destroying all they struck. The history of the West was erased for the second time, thorough and complete, and America slept once more. At the end of the struggle, only one courier remained in the heart of the divide. The true courier. Courier 6. The courier tore the ancient flag of the Commonwealth from its cables and cast it over the corpse. Though whether done as a sign of respect or in anger for what had been endured to reach this moment, that is unknown. Interpretation is something best left to history. And only the surviving courier would ever know for certain.
Varro. That's it. Game's done.
As for the courier, he turned his back on his home for the second time and made his way back, navigating the treachery of the divide. tunnelers and the marked men avoided the lone figure.
Good.
As if recognizing the courier's right to passage. Or...
God, they were so annoying. Fear.
The courier walked until he stood again upon the edge of the divide. The last road he would walk before the second battle for Hoover Dam. There, beside his feet, was a final package from one courier to another.
I'd have to do the DLC before finishing the main game.
And a message. But that message, it is something for couriers to carry, and for them alone. The lights flickered across the divide, reminders that the old world histories persist and find meaning in the present. It said, war, war never changes.
He said the line.
Men do, through the roads they walk. And this road has reached its end.
Hey yo, what's happening? Big explosions. I'll take that. I don't want anything else. And that. I should already have a red glare, no? Hey, I do. And an old glory. Nice. Alright. So that's everything done. That I can actually fucking do. Oh. We had to cancel it.
The shitter at work, so being sneak stopping in to say hi. Algy!
Hey, how are we, homie? Canyon wreckage. Oh! In perception. Nice. Not like any of this matters now. We've finished. So wait, does this mean long 15? I want to know what long 15 is, because this fucking thing's been locked for so goddamn long. Let me in. Is loan 15? That's interesting. Oh, hello. Thank you.
Oh, goodbye.
The door is low on 15.
Oh well.
That is not my prerogative.
Missing a lot of stuff, so I'm gonna fast travel there.
I'm gonna go for a quick schmong, and we'll be back and we'll do a little exploring. And then when we've done the exploring, we'll call it. Yeah. So yeah, BRB.
always in the chat trying to give me the tip.
Give me the tip.
But you know that I appreciate them gift subs, baby. But now I got a mutual crazy.
Anon, you're stinky, but thank you for gifting that sub.
Hey.
Alright.
Okay. So we'll go for a little bit longer until my food gets here, and then we'll call it. So yeah, let's go. Just going to discover some locations, kill some guys, see what's out there.
Let's take some rat away. We've been getting like a lot of rats.
slaughtered. I can't believe we finished the game though. This was such a good game. I don't know why I didn't finish it earlier, like sooner. But yeah, I've enjoyed it.
Tell you what, folks, that is bloody nice.
Quite a few areas we've not discovered for whatever reason.
Hey! Look at my boy in the trench coat. He's gonna go.
Nice.
Some people have nothing better to do than to hate on the boy.
You send one little missile and everyone gets up in arms about it. Thank you.
It's this way. Oh, that's where I need to go. My Johnny. Spurs do be kind of jingle jangling. Enemies? What? Why y'all look like fucking penises?
No. They look like clitori.
find over there.
Oh well.
Escape.
No man. What have we got? Somebody are pissing in the water. Thank you.
I'm a sneaky man.
Alright. So many places to explore. My grave.
That would help. There we go.
There must be something in the water here. So I think we'll actually call that there, because my food should be here soon. But also, we finished the game, so I'm really happy with that. Yeah, we're gonna call it there. And you know what? I loved every second of Fallout. What's this new Deep Rock Galactic game? Hello?
That was cool.
Alright. So what we're going to do, we're going to raid out. So let's find a friend to raid out to. Ooh. Alright, so we are going to raid out to Sir Bonge. I'm going to go say hello, and we're going to go, hey. So yeah, let's raid out to Bonge, and let's show him some love, and let's give him some smooches. Yeah. Feel free to copy and paste this raid message if you haven't already. Well, it's there. Merch is available, new merch coming soon. If you're in the Discord, which is, yeah, you will have seen the new merch design. YouTube. We have YouTube. What else? If you'd like to find me on socials, feel free. But yeah, other than that, we will be back this coming Sunday with Turnip Boy Robs a Bank, and I am so fucking excited for that. So yeah, let's go say hi to Bonji, let's go way, and let's go show him some love. But other than that, we will see you all Sunday. In the meantime, have a great weekend. I love you all. Much love. Thank you for coming by, everyone that came by. And yeah, lurkers, thank you for lurking, and yeah, we'll see you Sunday for Turnip Boy. Bye-bye.